try this museum. Museum, I want to see what this is like. The museum's been built, but the creature selection is rather sparse. You think you can do something about that? Never satisfied. I'll share the profits with you folks. Not a bad proposition if you ask me. Donate fish and other creatures you catch in the museum and put them on display for you. The more you catch, the more museum can put on display. Once the creature goes on display, you'll get a cash reward depending on what kind it is. You can earn more money this way as adventure goes on. Talk to the museum curator to see how much. Creatures can be displayed in either land or sea section of the museum. Displaying certain combinations of creatures can unlock combo effects, boosting your money award. Try displaying assorted combos of creatures to see where combo effects get triggered. In the display donations menu, select combo effects for some hints on how to find lucrative combos. Combo effects. Maximum size of that creature. That's maximum size. I mean, it says large, but I think they probably need 100. I should really go catch more.
Yo, ソウルソリッド。はい。はい。よほ。
could've sworn I was going the right way. Yo. I'm getting confused.
Nami-san, what color are your pants?
Let's
say
it!
I'm here. Go straight. Now we're going. Yo! Yo! My ear is itching a bit. Touch me, I ain't got nothing to
say. お役に立たなければ男の名折れ。
アクティアドリブルやってもらう。
よっ。
just returned to town. If only I could just remember where that other one was.